Hi, I'm Darren Rose from Genelec. What are these holes in your speaker then? They're reflex ports. The mass of air in that port forms a resonator with the spring formed by the volume of air inside the loudspeaker. Together, this resonator tunes your loudspeaker lower, improving the bass response. The resonator works like this bottle. As I reduce the frequency, the loudspeaker driver stops moving almost completely, and the reflex port takes over, producing our sound. It's this reduction in the excursion of the woofer that reduces the distortion of the reflex-ported loudspeaker compared to that of a sealed speaker. As the air flows in and out of the port, any sharp edges create turbulence. To reduce this, we can round the edges of the port, but also we try to reduce the speed of the airflow. To reduce the airflow speed, we need a larger cross-sectional port, but that becomes too long to fit in our cabinets. In our main speakers, we shape the port like this to fit it in. But in our laminar spiral enclosure subwoofers, we take port bending to the next level by wrapping the whole port around the edge of the cabinet volume in a spiral. This provides a smooth flow of air for exceptionally clean bass. I'm Darren Rose. I'll see you in the next episode.